Come back. Come back. It was a person. No.
Never mind. Hey, guys. How you doing? Let's just open these presents, because why not? We forgot to do this. How are you all doing? My name, of course, is Dulane, and welcome back to episode 15 of My Lord of the Rings Online. Let's play. We have a very high microphone, I think. Let's just try turning down the levels a bit, because I feel... Oh, we will be saving that for level 60. Because, Ace Car, I'm not wasting that level 20. So, anyway, we picked up no quests. Last time we finished Weathertop, the quest to save Weathertop, to see what's going on, and we defeated a big bad troll. And now we're going to go and do some more stuff. So, let's move the microphone further away, because, yeah. It's been a couple of days since I last recorded.
What can I do for you?
And time to get going. I managed to track Radagast south of here and forgot to open up Bandicam to see how far I'm recording. So let's try again. I managed to track Radagast south and there met friends, the Aglaine, who made some ruins here in the lone lands of their home. They are a solitary and quiet people, having shunned societal obligation for a few simple life ecked out here. The few that do venture towards the more civilized areas of the world can't make this scroll why. Are more different than most you will ever meet. Because of this nature, they are truly wary of anyone who wishes to traffic with them or their allies, and it seems that Radagast has enlisted their aid, not only now, but at some time in the distant past. I fear that you will only need to earn the Rider's Peak of Radagast. I have done what I can on my part. My horse will take you to the south and west to the Forsaken Inn. There you should seek an audience with Gatherick Munce. He will know your name. Be safe, Dulane.
What can I do for you?
Now, let's see. Figure this out. Is he just going to ride me there manually? If he does, which he didn't, I was going to pause, but that's fine. So I got myself a nice bottle of cider. It's a Koppenberg premium cider. Empty stuff. And God, this... There must be a few people around, because I'm getting jitters and graphic lag. But yeah, cider's the best. Glug, glug, glug. God, this one tastes weird cold. Is this out of date? Probably, who cares? It's only booze. And, well, tonight I intend to try and do a multiple of videos. A couple of new series I'm starting. Well, one I'm definitely starting, one I'm considering. Wow, I'm getting some real bad stutters today. What's going on? My PC's probably being upset. Chapter 2, Protected by the Aglaine. Candev is a good man who has taken a chance by giving us... Hold on. Let me read this again, because the side is all the taking part.
Oh, I'm getting dragged. Yeah.
No. I am weak, but not that weak. Candev is a good man who has taken a chance by giving us his word that you can be trusted. For his sake, and our continued friendship with him, I hope that you are worth the risk. We are simple people who wish to remain apart from society. Sorry, Gatherick. It would be nice if I actually looked at you, wouldn't it? We are simple folk who wish to remain apart from society, but there are efforts that all must undertake to survive, and we will ask you for your assistance to prove that you are worthy. Fine, speak to a member of the Igla. If I remember right... Hold on. Why is he...
Woe to me.
Okay, never mind. Apparently I'm talking to him. You have toiled long, and here we are. And we are grateful for all you have done. You appear to have the best intentions towards our people. For this, we will grant you the request you ask. Okay, so that's pretty cool. What did I get for the first Hobbit present? I forget now. Oh, well, it can't be important. Alright then. Let's go and pick up the quest. I might pick up some of these quests along the way just to complete them. But I'll probably do them off video. I've done them before so many times, and I've shown them off in the videos before, so I won't be careful.
Did you need something?
What's that gonna fall on? Money is fine, few between. And I leveled up again! Awesome! I got another track. Oh, you beautiful, beautiful, beautiful man. Look at that. Bard's Arrow. I remember back in the early days trying to get the level 45 class quest pages. Oh, fear is nice. Yeah, we're not doing it in another second. Radagast the Brown. Okay, so.
I'm sorry to trouble you, but.
You have been patient, Dulane. You must understand that we are a solitary people. Yeah, I heard about that, actually. That's fine. Not everyone wants to be known to the world like me. Anyway, we hold our friends dear to us and protect them as we can. Radagast is such a friend, and here at the behest of our leader to aid us with a terror emerging from a slumber, a long slumber. He has taken residence in the ruins of Ostgaroth, the place we call home. You are welcome to make the journey to the east. The ruin is north of the Great East Road before the road snakes between the northern and southern swamp. Speak with Radagast within the tower, or seek him first, of course. Perhaps there is a way you can aid him, as he will surely aid you. Now, of course, I'm a little bit concerned. It's level 27. This actually could be a good point to go and do some of the North Down stuff. I don't really want to hand that in. I think... Well, I'm going to cut this episode short just because I feel it's going to be a good thing to do to get on with the content I want to do, because I look at these quests and think I want to do them, and then I think, yeah, but I don't want to do the Downlands, I want to do the North Downs, because, you know, I want to show that off and see how I feel about how it's changed and stuff. But I'm just going to take the chance to just kind of roughly explain how it's going to work with this series from this point forward. I'm working towards, and hopefully this will be the case, I am setting it in the back of my mind to, or at the front of my mind, to get one Lord of the Rings episode out each day. That's Sunday to Saturday, every day of the week, one a week. And yeah, I will set a time in stone at some point. I will do an update video, or in one of the videos when I figure it out, I will let you know, because there's going to be a few other series that I want to set up, and I reckon as a whole there'll be about 6 hours of content that I'm going to be putting up on YouTube per week. I think it was 5, 4, 3, 2, 5, 3, 2, 4. 13 episodes of stuff, so there's going to be a lot of content going on. And I probably will try and release them for about maybe 5 p.m. GMT, if I think about it, because that's a really good time for you guys in Europe who watch a lot of this stuff, because you might be GMT or later. And if you're watching it in America, then in the week you'll be wide awake. So that'll be happening Monday to Saturday. Saturday. Yeah, every day a week. 7 days a week. So, let's say, you know, by the end of this year. Oh dear. There'll be content going up. But that's needless to say, though. If I get to a point, because I want to set up a bunch of recordings, if I get to a point where I get to level cap, and I've got all these videos ready to go up at some point, and they're all scheduled and whatnot. This is just hypothetical, mind you. And say then a new zone comes out and whatnot, I'll probably still go ahead and do those and do videos for them and release them as like a side series and whatnot. So, you know, look forward to seeing that. But okay, of course, it all depends on how I get on with this character. Like I say, it could probably take me about 10 to 15 days or whatever it is. I don't know how long. It's going to take me a while to get to the level cap. I mean, so far right now we've played for 13 hours and 23 minutes to get to 22. If that's good pace, I can't remember. I know back in the Mons of Moria days, or Shadow of Angmar days, was it though? It must have been the start of Moria when the expansion came out. It would take me 3 days to get to 60. Was it 60? Yeah. Because I believe I got my... Yeah, Runekeeper was the first one I got to 60. Then I think I got my Hunter. Then Captain. I don't know. But yeah. Do accept my apologies for this being a short episode. I don't need to be sorry. But, you know, it's always cool to... to me, it's always cool to be sympathetic and whatever. And yeah, the side is already taking the effects. They've only had 2 glugs. Isn't that terrible? So I hope you guys have enjoyed this part, and as always, you know, guys know what to do to help support the videos and the channel and all that good stuff. And I'll see you again next time. Thank you for watching. Take it easy. Peace out.